If you notice, all through 1 year I've been campaigning, I have never been involved in any form of violence. Not because they have not been attacking me. They have attacked me, they have attacked my boys, they have attacked my vehicles, but I have never reacted. Nobody has monopoly on violence. There is an awaiting person, keep quiet, I made two pass out. Hello. I am not just a gentleman, but the truth is that I am a peaceful man. There is need for us as leaders, in quotes, as leaders, to ensure we encourage peace. That is all I have been trying to do. And I want to assure you something. If through peace, if by peace, we have attained this level, we have been able to come this far, knowing full well that if this election, at the end of the day, we will win the election. True of us. If with peace, we have been able to win this election, so why do we go violent? So what am I trying to say? We have demonstrated enough. Because on Saturday's election, whatever we do today, if we don't manage it, I can assure you we will lose election. And if we lose election, hello? If we lose election, this change that we earnestly seek will never come. So please, I don't want us to go violent. Yes, we know that we have a lot of detractors and enemies out there. But we will not go their way. We will not go their route. This election, constantly, I have always said, it is not between me and Tony. This election is not between me and Tony. It is between me and Emery. This election is not between me and Governor Kola. It is between me and Emery. Even when the governor has declared that this election is between me and him, I have nothing against him. We are not running for the position of the governor. Neither are we running for the position of the House of Assembly. We are running for the position of House of Representatives. And one thing they fail to understand, that LMS Yowem, this is God's mandate. And the mandate of God is the mandate of the people. So there's nothing they will do to stop this mandate. I keep saying it. Every time I go campaigning, I have always said, no man or woman born or brought out of a woman can kill me. They are not my creator, so they cannot kill me. So what am I trying to say? I want to assure you people, no amount of attack on my life, on my property, or on my followers that will make me to step down. At all. I want to assure you people, don't be discouraged. What they plan to do was to put an end to my life so that there will be no contest again. But God has disappointed them. So I want to use this opportunity now. If you have never been campaigning before, please, from this moment, start your campaign because God has given us victory. So now you will start entering from house to house. When you finish Umunede, go enter the old houses of all the people of the Carnation. I know the God we serve will never make us lose.